which means you evaluate the division multiplication, whichever one that comes first. If it is multiplication that comes first, evaluate the multiplication first. If it is division, evaluate it first. The same thing goes with addition and subtraction. Now, we have some S, D, D. Now, this D is division.
Yes.
So, this expression, now which one are we evaluating first?
Division.
We have something like this, right?